Christmas. Be with you.
What took you so long?
We were supposed to be in the last segment with Nick.
You're late.
The later, the greater.
And, yeah. So what's the deal? How come you're so late?
Tell the crew, this might sound strange, but do you have I Love Weird Al tattooed on the inside of your lower lip?
Well, it's quite a question.
Yeah, well, if you don't, then prove it. So it was just one of those crazy rumors. Say, Keith, how do you feel about Mick Jagger's body odor?
I've almost got used to it, but you never quite do.
I'm told that the one thing that you love doing when you're traveling around is going to the zoo. You like zoos?
Me? Oh, I've seen thousands of them.
So, what does Keith Richards do when he's at the zoo?
Open the cage, the animals out.
But, isn't that illegal? Wondering if
in the cage, what come out?
Yeah, I got it.
Next week on Year 62, he's back. And this time, he's mad. Talking to no more Mr. Passive Resistance. He's out to kick some butt. This is one bad mother you don't want to mess with. He's a one-man wrecking crew. But he also knows how to party.
Give me a stick. Make it rare.
There is only one law. His law. Gandhi 2.